In just 13 verses, 2 John provides a practical puzzle of applied theology. The elder writes to a house church, rejoicing that they are living in the truth, at least some of them. He reminds them of the command to live in agape love and to love one another. But the elder warns them not to show that love or even hospitality to false teachers who deny Christ's human nature. He closes with hoping to discuss this face to face.